Avengers, we've discovered the location of a high-security AIM server facility. If you gain control of the login stations, I should be able to hack into their systems and steal valuable information for the Resistance. Be on your guard. This facility is likely to be defended by elite AIM synthoids.
We are Terra itself!
If you can gain control of AIM's network temporarily, I can infiltrate their security system. Head to the terminal so I can get you inside the lab. Network is equipped with a multi-point authentication system. I need access to multiple terminals. The more the better. AIM will attempt to initiate a shutdown protocol if they gain access to the terminals. You cannot let them. That helps, thank you. I'm inside AIM's security system. Beginning infiltration. Security system. AIM security network.
We can't catch a break, can we?
Excellent work, Avengers. I was able to obtain several terabytes of vital AIM intel. It will take me some time to analyze, but it should prove a boon for the Resistance.
Men are up to in the area. I have had word that a certain particle cannon may have been rebuilt. We can't let that stand. I have the location of the malfunctioning tech, but keep a lookout for anything else close people might be up to. The cannon has to be somewhere. There's a Crow operative very close to you.
This is all they send against the Black Panther.
Claw just took over a piece of Wakandan technology. You need to get there now. Ha!
Avengers, to me!
And so you die in dishonor.
The Black Panther owes you a favor.
Stay close to the terminal and keep Claw's forces away from it. You are not alone. Stone village not far from here. They live off of the Kimura network by choice. I will tell their leader they are safe.
It is not.
Have they never heard of the Black Panther? Yeah.
Spotted a Claw patrol doing bus notice, sending you the location. Could you take a look?
They were not true warriors.
Claws up!
You are close to another vein of corrupted vibranium. Corruption in the area for now. You are good to go.
Defeat them all. This is all they send against the Black Panther.
Yeah. Donald Blake, was it?
My alias, yes. Becoming human for a few years was rather freeing.
Luke Charles was mine, when I was at school abroad.
The things we do for a bit of peace.
More of Flo's men ahead. But it cannot be good. You should hide. You need to destroy the cannon shield generators first. Claw's crude technology explode. Thank you for that. It feels wrong to see such crude technology in Wakanda. We bypassed particle science centuries ago. Claw and his men should be embarrassed.